Hey guys, do you want to see how to make these cool cube stands for your little mini Lego puzzle cubes? They come in two different sizes, depending on which puzzle cube you've actually made. And stay tuned and I'll show you how. Okay, let's start with the 2x2 puzzle cube holder. It's only just using these 1x4 hinge plates. And we just joined three of these together. So we're going to pop them on like that, and that's what it's going to look like. So we're missing a bit of a plate up here, so we're going to need a 2x2 plate in there. And we just turn that around, and that should just join up nicely. Okay, so now we just have to make sure these are level. So we put another 2x2 plate on the bottom of this one, and we put a 2x2 plate on the top of that one. Now we just want to have these 1x1 slopes facing inwards, like that, and we're almost done. Pop that around to that side, and that one over there. So we'll just straighten that one up, and that's it. That is the holder for the cube, for the Lego mini cube. And it just sits up on an angle like that. So let's go ahead, and we'll do the 3x3 holder. Okay, these are the pieces we need to complete the 3x3 cube holder. So let's just start here. We're going to join these two plates up, but we want to get them three long instead of just two. So we're going to pop a 1x1 there and a 1x1 on the back. Now we've got to join these other two up here. So let's go ahead and do that. We've got to join them that way. But that's not going to fit, is it? So let's go underneath, and now we've got a whole one plate gap. So we're going to put this 1x3 plate here, and now that should just join up like that. So this is our base level, so let's go ahead and fill that in. We put another 1x1, a 1x3 on this one, and another 1x1 here. So that's all level now, and we'll turn it over the other side and just finish this off. Another 1x1 there, a 1x1 there, and a 1x3 there. So that gives us the 3x3, and now we'll go ahead and we'll use these 1x1 slopes just to finish this off again. So we'll have them so they're facing inwards like that. And that is the 1x3 cube holder. So this is the 3x3 and the 2x2. So they worked pretty well together. The 3x3 works better for the lava one because there's lots of spiky bits, but it works just as well for both the cubes. So go ahead and make your little Lego cube holders for your mini Lego puzzle cubes. Please like and subscribe. And until next time, it's bye for now.